Start looking at me one thing. Hello. Yeah, and then it's downstairs. Okay. And what do we have here?
Although Crusader Industries might be best known for their transports, their recent introduction of the Ares Starfighter shows that the charity-minded manufacturer is taking a new approach to helping citizens across the Empire, and more specifically, those who live on Crusader itself. With recent attacks by well-outfitted groups like Xenotrep and the Nine Tails becoming all too common, it's easy to see why a powerhouse like the Ares has added to their lineup.
That looks like the F-16. Slightly more, actually. That is. That is the F-16 stick. Ah, damn. Okay. Yeah, it was very, very nice. It was way too new. Cool. Spot three in the corridor is the most formidable gunships and fighters. And with iron, laser fit room, delivers machinery. Have a shot to put the shape with the shield of the biggest enemy vessels. That's very nice. You barely fit. Danger. Yes, I say danger. Missiles go there. Oh, come on, I'm trapped. I've seen this one before, I think.
It's free!
Still, yeah, the Mercury's old enough. If you need it there for some in the sky, Mercury Church, we're going to this church, it's going to be free for you. And then some, but we're going to much for my cool emissions. Maybe not in there. Oh. No, thank you. I don't think I will. Oops, might as well. What can possibly go wrong? Deploy retract one. Chart down. Okay, got turrets. Chess. No way. Okay. Shame we can't. No, it goes two, don't you? Oh no, I already bugged that up, but never mind. Okay, I don't know how to play that game. This way, isn't it? Yes. Oh, wow. Come on. Awesome.
Oh!
I remember that now. Remember them showing that off. Huh? Oh, there's a door there. It's just these three in here, isn't it? So, new powerhouse. This is the explicit version, isn't it? Oh, that one over there. Yeah, okay, cool. I have this. Do not permit any school to use Cyclone TR module features, upgraded armor and single stream operator type capable. You've got the HVA, which is the, that one over there. Oh, that's the AAA. Okay. Well, it says this one's the anti-tank, isn't it? There's armor. This will be a cyclone. Somebody has taken your feedback. It's managed the button. Now take your vehicle's new cyclone MT. I figured with a collision guide tower. It's more due to a frozen condition coming out frozen in the field. Oh, yeah, that's the, yeah. Ooh, the motorbike. This I like. This I could make. Baffle frame, priority, extractive, tread tires, and reactive response, precision steering and braking. Tumble range, electric embrace, renegade spirit, with open road while staying throughout, with open road while staying thoroughly grounded. But adventure doesn't always go to plan, so range and see how it comes. There's two remotes, make sure you're more than covered. That is very nice. It's this. Before you jump to it. Agencies is yet another landmark in Crusader Industries' practice for transport designs. This ship utilizes award-winning manufacturing techniques and the highest quality parts to create one thing, the next gen passenger ship at a price you won't break your budget. Exploration Recon. With a budget combination of speed, maneuvering, and this is a perfect choice for it. Yeah, that's the number one. Which one's the racing one, isn't it? Yeah. As well, so yep, there wasn't much to do for me. So as I said, press start.
Lifting up others benefits us. Whether it's stepping into an unknown system or reaching a low-value
Is it just these two?
We understand the allure of the light. We hear the call of the dark. Our legacy is one of precision and design, of balance and inescapable duality. The portion pool seemingly opposes forces, working in concert to create a consonant equilibrium.
And it said Kruger here. Load up. Damn it, Satan.
Fly with your forces for tried and true defenders. The Intergalactic Aerospace Expo
is Crusader and Tumbo. Okay. Check into the lift. Finch Kruger. Anyway, guys, that'd be it. So, tomorrow for me, I don't know if I'll be able to do this. Yeah, that's on Thursday. Tomorrow is Orange and Jam Works. Okay. Trojan Fighter, okay. It's just that Kruger had a advert. Yeah. See you guys. What is your game? Oh, and thingy.